evening, Chief.
I didn't expect the Minister of Justice to be down here overseeing a training routine. I thought you'd be off having some expensive lunch talking about budgets.
Well, at least my budgets are in check, eh? So, who is she?
Hedges. My Hedges, sir.
In.
It's a real pleasure, sir.
So, why do you want to transfer to the paranormal investigation team, eh?
To be honest, I feel I've achieved everything I can with the human unit. I want to challenge myself. Enrolling myself with the Pitts Academy seemed the best way forward. I had heard of the good the Pitts unit had done for the werewolf and vampire communities over the last 5 years, and I wanted to be part of it. I wanted to prove I was worthy, that I could bring something to the table.
So this has got nothing to do with the fact that your parents were murdered by a pack of werewolves 15 years ago?
That isn't in my file.
When you hurt the people that you weren't meant to.
You can tweet later.
And revolution can handle you.
I really need this for tomorrow.
Yeah, right. Gotcha.
Will it take long?
I don't know. Give me 5 minutes.
Would it be quicker if I held that for you?
I didn't think you had time for something like that.
This is serious, Martin.
Look, I'm on it, okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to pressure you. It's just, this means a lot to me, you know?
Yeah, sometimes I just worry you're only with me because of what I can do with a computer and a fast internet connection.
You know that's not true.
Mm. Give me 5 minutes, right?
Thank you. You're sure they won't catch you?
They never have yet.
That's because you did everything you could to have expunged, didn't you?
I want to be an exceptional officer. I didn't want anything to hinder me.
Well, you're determined. I'll give you that.
Does that mean you'll let me transfer?
You'll need to pass a physical first.
And you really did manage to erase a parent's murder from all of our systems.
Definitely. He's very talented.
She's very determined. What about a file now?
It's been updated and closed. There's a few things she'd missed.
I think she's got potential. If it were me, I'd have her head up the unit. She's got something all right.
I didn't expect that coming from you.
Look, it's not my decision to make, but I think you need someone like her on the team.
She is trouble.
Well, in the world we live in now, maybe we need a little trouble.
Report to the office at 6 a.m. You need to register with HR.
Thank you, sir. I won't let you down.
I'd be surprised if you did. Oh, Miss Hedges, one last thing.
Yes, sir?
How did you hack into your file?
I reached out to a friend for help.
A friend, eh? And this friend wouldn't happen to be Martin Carmichael, would it? Boyfriend?
Ex-boyfriend, sir.
Well, he's got an impressive record. It's certainly due to his technical expertise on our team. You two wouldn't be uncomfortable working together, would you?
Not at all, sir.
Good. I'll bring him in. Oh, and thank you for the recommendation.